So, we are holding in Chito. It's a cheat hole in Chechnya. All around me, half of the guy are not even real soldiers. You know, they are just proscribed. Fucking kids. I saw one of these fucking bastards holding a brand new rifle, a real beauty. So I go to him. I say, "Come on, give it to me, a real Russian soldier. You even don't know how to use it." But he refused. 2 hours later, snipers blow his head off, and I get the rifle anyway. But I had to give it a good clean first. I'm glad you like it. But who fucking care? We're just Privyet soldiers. And so what? Fucking bastard.